can't let you take the RV. Don't be crazy.
You're not letting me take it. Sorry, Lee. I really am.
Holy shit! She's stealing the RV!
Lily!
Come back here, you crazy bitch! Fuck! Stop!
I'm glad she's gone.
With our only reliable vehicle!
Maybe, man. Maybe.
Well, we're fucked if we don't figure out how this thing works. Can't spend the night out here.
Duck is still sick, you know. We need to get to the city, the coast.
Hope so, but this looks recently used. Be on the lookout and have your guard up. I'll take this to Kanja for Doug. Clipboard. Map of where the train goes. I think these tracks might lead to the coast. Route 27, Savannah. That's where Kenny's got us headed. Something inside. Suppose we ought to look him over.
Yeah. I don't think this guy came back.
Christ. That light is blinking.
Push it.
Push it?
Why not?
Are you fucking serious?
Here, look. It's just the brakes.
Okay, I'll give you that one.
This fucker works?
Seems like it.
I'll be damned. How the hell do we get it moving?
I don't know. Ask Mr. Amtrak over here.
No clue.
We found this in the boxcar back there.
Whoa, is this what it looks like?
I think so.
This hoss will take us right to Savannah. 100 tons of steel. Put 1,000 walkers between us and the ocean, and we don't have to give a shit. I can't believe it.
What about Doc?
What about him?
We can't act like nothing happened to him.
We can't act like he's dead either.
Okay, fair enough.
Try to get this thing started. There's got to be some sort of manual or something.
I don't know about that.
That's the spirit. Ben, if you could keep an eye on the girls and Duck, I'd appreciate it. I'm gonna make sense of these controls. Man, this could be exactly what we need.
Hey, Ken.
What's up?
I'm sorry about the RV. Keeping her was my call. This one's on me.
The radiator's fucking hosed in that thing, so she won't make it 30 miles. We figure this train out, and maybe it turns out she did us a favor.
God, we need some help getting this train going.
People take notes, right, when we're working on stuff like this? We're smart guys. We can figure it out.
You want to talk about Duck? I'm really sorry, Kenny. Nobody deserves this.
There's nothing to talk about. You heard Cat. He could be fine.
We probably shouldn't ignore it.
Nobody's ignoring nothing. I'm not worried. You shouldn't be either.
I'll get back to it.
Me too.
Hey, Sweet Pea. You okay out here?
I don't think Duck feels good.
Me neither. I got no idea how to get the engine started.
That guy in the cab probably knew.
Yeah, well, he isn't talking.
Well, he had to learn it somewhere.
Sorry about the RV.
I'm worried. We're really on our own out here now.
Well, we're putting some time into this train. Worst comes to worst. Boxcar's safe enough to sleep in. Has Clementine said anything to you about Carly or Duck or anything? I'm worried about her.
No. That little girl is a puzzle.
Yeah, she is.
Poor Carly. Where did yesterday go?
I don't know.
Are you okay? I know you were fond of her.
I was. This isn't any time for, you know, romance, but yeah. I was, fond of her, yeah. How's that?
I don't know. Tired, which could mean a lot of things, right?
Yeah. His body's probably fighting whatever's in it.
Exactly.
Anyway, let me know if anything changes here.
Ken took off in a hurry.
We think the train might actually work. Trying to find out how to start the engine.
How?
I have no idea.
Well, someone must have known, right?
You're right. Here. Found some water.
Oh, thank you. Perfect. He's allergic to bees.
Is that right?
It's all I can keep thinking about. Like, somehow that matters.
It doesn't.
I know. Well, I don't. But you're probably right.
There's gotta be a better way to do this. Looks like it'll get that pin out. Shit. broken.
A bunch of maps about Georgia's cities. Nothing about the train. Shit, this is it. Instructions on starting the engine. Damn, pages are gone. I can kinda see the indentations from the writing. Perfect.
You can read it now?
Yeah. Should be able to just follow the steps to get the engine on.
Sounds good.
Designed to save lives. This door's gonna hurt. Okay, you aren't gonna like this. It's in pretty good shape for a wreck. Hey, sweet pea. You okay out here?
I don't think Duck feels good.
Me neither. Here, I found these, if Duck's up for it.
Thank you, that's very thoughtful. He isn't fussy, you know.
What?
Most kids, they're really fussy about what they'll eat. Hate vegetables, that kind of thing.
Not Duck, huh?
No. The most trouble I ever have is making him use a fork. Thank you, Lee.
Sure. definitely pry this thing free. If I can break it loose first.
Son of a bitch! Whatever you did lit the dash up!
So far, so good. We got a problem.
What?
We still got the rest of the train attached to us back there.
Shit.
I tried to yank the pin out, but it won't budge.
Well, we ain't going anywhere until it does.
Doesn't look like the engine has any power.
Now we're talking. Shit! We're golden!
This thing is loud.
So what? We're barreling down the tracks at 40 miles an hour. I don't care about the noise. Let's fucking enjoy this. Mom, let's see if she'll move.
Bunch of force to break away all this rust and whatnot before I can pry anything free.
All yours. Damn it. Of course. We're still attached. Can you go find out where we're stuck? Get us unstuck?
Yeah.
Hey, Kenny, we're loose!
You touch any of my stuff? Chuck. Charles, if you fancy.
Lee.
That your crew outside?
Yeah.
And the guy up in the cab.
Him too.
I saw you walking through here and thought about scaring the pants off you.
What?
But I couldn't force myself to do it.
You're still kind of freaking me out.
Train folk will do that. Already met everyone outside. They all warmed to me right quick in direct sunlight.
Met Chuck.
Yeah, I did.
It's so nice to meet someone normal for a change.
He gave us candy. Ben too.
You have candy.
Boy, I got the last piece I got on me.
Figures. You met Kenny?
Sure did. Man shares my love of the road.
That's for certain.
I'm awful sorry your son's not feeling good.
I appreciate your concern.
Well, with a little TLC, I'm sure he'll be fit as a fiddle in no time. And I can offer y'all whatever I got, although it ain't much.
Thank you. We'd like to do the same.
Why don't we hold off on...
Stay with us. We'd like the company.
Hey, sweet pea. That candy Chuck gave you. It taste okay?
It was really good.
No funny aftertaste?
No.
Train's cool, huh?
I guess. Scary, kind of.
How you doing, Ben?
I'm watching the girls and not working on a mega cool train. What do you think?
Hey, Chuck.
Howdy.
Where are you from? You live around here?
Georgia boy. You saw where I live.
Why are you alone?
Why not? Seem to be doing all right.
Fine, then.
I'm sorry. I do like being around y'all, actually. It's nice.
You caught us on a bad day.
You still got a couple of kids. And this one's got a good spirit. That's some kind of something.
I'll talk to you later.
Hope so.
So that's it? We're cut loose?
Seems that way, yeah.
Great. We don't got much left, so just gather whatever you have. Let's go. Want a ride?
Well, it sounds like you're taking my home.
That's a yes, then.
Haven't found anything better for keeping the creepy crawlies out than that boxcar.
Duck's sick.
Get on the train, Clementine.
He's getting sicker.
Let me look at him.
We can't ignore this. Look at the kid, Kenny. This is happening.
Ain't shit happening. And if it were, what can we do here? We get on the train and we find something better. That is the plan.
I think Lee just wants to talk it through.
It's talked through! Get on, Kat. I'll be up front. I don't want to hear any nonsense until we get where we're going.
I would see if I could catch up with a rock. So what the hell is this thing actually running off of? Like coal? Not diesel. There's no diesel trains. That would be incredibly inefficient.
You, eh? Three adults, taking care of three kids. No disrespect, son.
What the? Yeah, you're a bit of a bitch, Ben.
There were more of us.
Dad, get him?
No. No.
No.
Ah, living got him.
No, you've seen that already, hey?
Lee, I need you right now. I need you to go get Ken.
What's up?
Would you get that off his face? My hands are full here.
Maybe you should not have him so close to, you know, the soft, tissuey parts of your neck. Wow. Just caring for him. Seeing all the blood that goes with...
He's out of time. We need to stop this train.
Okay.
Please.
Kenny ain't gonna listen to me. Kenny never listens to me. Why you ask me this, I don't know.
Hold on tight in case the train stops fast.
Oh, man. Clem's just like, I don't like this anymore.
Right quick.
Stopping the train. Stay put.
Yeah. Yeah. Do what you always do, Ben. Nothing. What the hell have you accomplished, boy? You got Carly killed. Kind of don't appreciate that.